Hello art lovers! Today, as you all know, we will make a pencil drawing of the Burlington House cartoon by Leonardo Da Vinci, the great master of the Renaissance period. If you are ready, let's get started! Let's talk a little about the content of this magnificent composition. The Virgin Mary sits on her mother's lap, her attention focused on the writing child Jesus. His mother, the Reverend Mother, looks at him intently with her deep eyes and points upwards towards the heavens, indicating the child's divinity. Jesus' cousin St. John the Baptist leans on mother's lap while baby Jesus tickles his chin. This is a cartoon, a large drawing made in preparation for a painting. This drawing, often known as the Burlington House Caricature, is the only surviving large-scale drawing by Leonardo. Parts of the drawing are heavily shaded and contrasted with lighter areas to give a three-dimensional effect. For example, the figures' faces and drapery elements such as the Virgin's arms and the folds of fabric covering St. Anna's knees. Other areas are simply outlined, such as the women's headdresses and feet, and the pointing hand of the Reverend Mother. Now, we can start our drawing. As a first step, we will define the outlines and create the general structure of the composition. Next, we will move on to the details and see how Leonardo captured the characters' facial expressions and the fabric texture of their clothes. The important thing here is to experience her work through the eyes of the master by drawing and to witness her magnificent talent. While drawing, we should always be patient and remember that mistakes are part of drawing. We must see every mistake as a learning opportunity. I hope you liked the video. If you did, don't forget to subscribe and like it. Goodbye, see you in another video. Art is never finished. It is just abandoned.